famba la ka next door music studio ne recorda.
Bye.